When Jacqueline Dunkley-Bent was a child, she had many hobbies she did with some of her family members, such as painting, karate. When she got to be an adult, she studied and became a nurse and loved working with babies and moms. So she studied to be a midwife and help mothers in labor. Jacqueline taught at university and wrote a book and helped in the healthcare system and became the first midwife officer, later helped in midwife in Africa and mentored midwives.